Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. The pure devotees whose only business is serving are honored by the names Prabhupada and Vishnupada, which indicates such devotees to be representatives of the lotus feet of the Lord. Anyone, therefore, who takes shelter of the lotus feet of a pure devotee, by accepting the pure devotee as his spiritual master, can be at once purified. Such devotees of the Lord are honored equally with the Lord, because they are engaged in the most confidential service of the Lord. For they deliver out of the material world the fallen souls whom the Lord wants to return home back to Godhead. Such pure devotees are better known as vice lords according to revealed scriptures. The sincere disciple of a pure devotee considers the spiritual master equal to the Lord, but always considered himself to be a humble servant of the servant of the Lord. This is the pure devotional path. They want to sit for a sacrifice and hear the glories of Krishna for 1,000 years.
Loro volevano stabilire un sacrificio che durasse 1,000 anni per glorificare Krishna.
So to hear the glories of Krishna from a pure devotee is the most auspicious.
Ascoltare le glorie di Krishna da un puro devoto è la cosa di più buona auspicio.
So it's more purifying even than bathing in the Ganges.
Ancora più purificante perfino di bagnarsi nel Ganges.
Ganges is coming from the lotus feet of the Lord.
Il Ganges viene dai piedi di loto del Signore.
And the Bhagavad Gita is coming from his lotus mouth.
La Bhagavad Gita viene dalla sua bocca di loto.
So one can either bathe in Ganges water, or you can bathe in the vibration of Bhagavad Gita.
Come se uno si può bagnare nell'acqua del Ganges, così può bagnarsi nelle parole della Bhagavad Gita.
Both are purifying, but the association of the pure devotee is considered to be more potent.
Entrambe sono purificatrici, ma l'associazione del puro devoto è considerata più potente.
This is a devotee who is taking complete shelter of the lotus feet of the Lord.
E questi devoti sono quei coloro che hanno preso completo rifugio nei piedi loto del Signore.
Prabhupada stresses here how the pure devotee is acting as the representative of the lotus feet of the Lord.
Prabhupada sottolinea qui il fatto di come il puro devoto agisca come rappresentante del Signore.
Someone is a representative so long as they're serving the Lord.
Uno è rappresentante dei piedi loto del Signore